Hey guys, I am back with another video, and happy Wednesday. So, I'm talking about this new movie that released in theaters last month called The Fall Guy, which stars Ryan Gosling and Emily Blunt. You know, John Krasinski's wife in real life. So, is The Fall Guy that good? Because I know some people say it's based on a TV show from the 80s or 70s. I don't remember. My mom told me about this. But this movie was supposed to be released in theaters like 3 months ago, but it was delayed till May 3rd. Because why? Dune Part 2 was being released in theaters on March 1st this year. 3 months ago, like I mentioned in this video. And yeah, I really want to see this movie. If y'all have seen The Fall Guy, let me know down in comments below if y'all seen it in theaters or digital in the comments. But anyway, guys, like, comment, subscribe.